SCHLIERN, Zurich, Switzerland, September 28, 2021, Globe Newswire, Kuros Biosciences, Kuros, or the company, a leader in next-generation bone graft technologies, announced today that it will showcase new products in the MagnetOs range at the 36th Annual Meeting of the North American Spine Society, NASS, being held in Boston from September 29 to October 2, 2020. Joost de Bruijn, Chief Executive Officer of Kuros, said, "We are on a mission to ease the burden of spine-related pain through superior biologics for better spinal fusions. These new products demonstrate Kuros' commitment to that goal. Adding new pack sizes, new formulations and new products allows Kuros to offer a more complete portfolio of perioperative solutions to surgeons wanting the therapeutic benefits of Magnetos. Kuros is expanding its current Magnetos putty range to include a new 2.5cc unit that is ideal for filling gaps in the spine during posterior cervical fusion procedures. The company will also demonstrate its new Magnetos EasyPack putty, which was recently granted 510(k) clearance by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. In addition, Kuros will present data for a new formulation of Magnetos that includes a collagen carrier, and which is being designed for surgeons who prefer to mix their bone graft with blood or bone marrow aspirate. Kuros Biosciences AG, Life Sci Advisor Michael Grau, Hans Herklotz, Chief Financial Investors, T. +41 44 733 4747 T +41 79 598 714 E Michael.Grau@KurosBio.E Herklotz@LifeSciAdvisors. Magnetos ISNT like other bone grafts. It grows bone even in soft tissue thanks to its unique needle grip surface technology, which provides traction for our body's vitally important, pro-healing immune cells, M2 macrophages. This in turn, unlocks previously untapped potential to stimulate stem cells, and form new bone throughout the graft. The growing body of science behind needle grip is called osteoimmunology. But for surgeons and their patients it means one thing, a more efficient and productive. Magnetos putty and Magnetos EasyPack putty are intended to fill bony voids or gaps of the skeletal system, i.e., posterolateral spine. In the posterolateral spine, Magnetos putty and Magnetos EasyPack putty must be used with autograft as a bone graft extender. The osseous defects may be surgically created or the result of traumatic injury to the bone and are not intrinsic to the stability of the bony structure. Magnetos putty and Magnetos EasyPack putty resorb and are replaced with bone. Kuros Biosciences is a fast-growing leader in the development of spinal fusion biologics that ease the burden of back pain. With locations in the United States, Switzerland and the Netherlands, the company is listed on the SIX Swiss Exchange. The company's first commercial product, Magnetos, is a unique synthetic bone graft that has already been used successfully across three continents and in some 4,000 spinal fusion surgeries. The next candidate in the Kuros pipeline is Fibrin PTH, the first drug-biologic combination for interbody spinal fusions, currently undergoing a Phase 2 clinical trial in the U.S. For more information on the company, its products and pipeline, visit www. This media release contains certain forward-looking statements that involve risks and uncertainties that could cause actual results to be materially different from historical results or from any future results expressed or implied by such forward-looking statements. You are urged to consider statements that include the words will or expect or the negative of those words or other similar words to be uncertain and forward-looking. Factors that may cause actual results to differ materially from any future results expressed or implied by any forward-looking statements include scientific, business, economic and financial factors. Against the background of these uncertainties, readers should not rely on forward-looking statements. The company assumes no responsibility for updating forward-looking statements or adapt.